Yes, hello there, this is Mila Gethra or Amaranth616, and I'm here for part 28, I think. Part 27 or part 28 of my Grand Theft Auto San Andreas playthrough. In the last video, we had done some flight school and went somewhat well with that, and now I've unlocked some more missions to do. But I'm going to hold off on doing some missions. I've decided that some side activities are in order before I forget about them and miss my 100%. In this video, I've decided I'm going to do all of the bike challenges that are in the game. That includes the BMX in Los Santos, the NRG in San Fierro, and the Chilead racing race tournaments. So I'll be doing that, and in the next video, It's possible I might do the all the stadiums or the courier missions now that I've got all locations unlocked. So yeah, let's get on with some biking. Okay, I'm already at the first challenge. It's quite difficult, but I'm at it anyway. So yeah, let's give it a go. Oh, jumped a bit too late there. Got my bike skill max, so hopefully I should be able to get some of these. Just like that. The little one. It's that one on the side I have a problem with. Or the one on the half pipe. And that one in. Over the bowl. Oh, always happens. No. In Hawaii? Well, we're not in Hawaii, are we? So I can't just get it from underneath, can I just go? No, it wouldn't be that easy, would it?
Oh!
Always been trouble to get.
Sarge, I said I won't do it.
Just go on the side. It might think. No, it won't think. Shit. I really don't know how to get that one so effectively. I mean, every time I've gotten it in the past, it's just been potluck. See, you just can't do it. It's physically impossible to actively do it. You have to get lucky. Like that. And now, time for the one in San Fierro. Helicopters there, looking like they're gonna crash. Hey, let's try this completely luck-based minigame again. Completely luck-based. Because I've done the same thing twice and got completely different outcomes. each time. It's just horrendously bad. See, look at that. I can't even fucking go left anymore. I can't even save right. Fucking dumb. Never get that corona there. Ever. And when I do, I can't get the other one. I'm ramping up my bike skill, but I ain't getting any better. Bullshit like that always happens. I didn't collect the second one. Oh, I wanted more time to be there to collect, but whatever. Is it this one? I can never get that one half the time. And when I do get it, I can't get the one on the other side. And when I get the one on the other side, I can't get that one. It's a fucking broken minigame. All about luck. Sounds like a fucking sitcom from the fucking 80s or something, but, you know, it's true. The skill involved is minimal. Minimal at best. So whoever does this and thinks they're fucking boss at it is just lying. He looked out. I'm not even gonna fucking think about any skill. You don't have any. Look at that. Oh, neck is happening over fucking time! Break! You fucking cunt! When I fucking press the brakes, I want the bike to fucking slow down, but no, it zooms off like it ain't fucking, like it ain't got any brakes. I just don't even know how to get that one. Oh, we'll admit that, I don't know how to get that one. I honestly don't know how to get it. Like that, perhaps, but fucking from a better angle. Yes! Oh god, I spent hours on that. Fucking hell! Done it! Done it! Fuck you! Now I get to do the fucking Chilliard races. And they're hard as well. So, yeah, I'm going to turn into a murderer. And this is the location of the last challenge. But it comes in three parts, so three different races. Why? Why? Honestly, why? I was nowhere near that. Fuck you. Nope. I'm not having you scupper my plans to win Chilliard domination. Oh, fuck's sake. But the rock will do it. Fucking rock will knock me out. Fuck you as well, asshole. No! Oh my god! My brakes have stopped working! It's absolutely fucking sickening! He's gonna be close. I think he's gonna get me. Yeah. fucking floor it now. Fuck you. I have teleportation powers. If I fuck up, I've got a chance. God damn it. Alright, cool. Now for the next one. Here you go. The second one. We're gonna duke it out. Please don't. I can't catch him up. No, god damn it, there's always another one, isn't there? Shouldn't even be in the race, fucking asshole. Yeah, you fucking fall off. You should not be fucking here. I overtook you ages ago. And you, oh my god. Looks like I might get them when I get to the last stretch, but that's about it. Fucking hell, man. Oh, and my bike just fucking warps down the... Oh my god! Oh my god, you saw that. You saw that, how disgusting that was. Oh my god, my bike just jolted down there. Oh! You fucking asshole! You, no. I'm not letting him fucking win this piece of shit. No. You saw that scum fucking controls there. Fucking hell. Jolted me off to the right. I lightly press it and then I just fucking go flying over there as if I went full throttle. And then I get stuck. The last stretch. At least I get to floor it when I get around the last corner. Fucking hell, I deserve that. Oh, Jesus Christ, trying to con me out of it. Fucking knocking my controls out. That was bullshit. Look at... doing it again. Okay, now for the third and final fucking race. And for the final race of Mount Chiliad. Am I? What did I do? Oh, fucking hell. God, I hate this already. Oh god, oh god. Ah. Why this game is broken. Still first though. Which just... confirm the brokenness, because how the fuck was I supposed to stay first? If that was real life, I'd have broken my neck and then come last. Oh shit. Put the brakes on. What's the next one? That's all the way around there. I'm gonna say this is the most scenic race on the mountain. It's quite nice. And I get a real fucking bad itch up my nose. Ah! Is that the last stretch already? Can't be. Well, that was easy as piss. I fell off like three times. That was like no competition on that one, and I fucked up. The new t-shirt. Yeah, that's it for the video. Depending on how long it's taken to record all this, I may splice in the Courier bike missions because they're all bike related. Hopefully that's kept under an hour long. If not, there'll be separate videos. But until then, bye bye, thanks for watching just in case. Ha ha. In the last video, we'd done the vigilante missions on a bike, and I got some bike skill up, but my bike skill still isn't of preferable levels. So part 28 still hasn't been rendered yet, even though I'm on part 31. So I'm gonna make up my bike skill by doing some courier missions, and hopefully I can finish things up nicely and maybe get something else done that isn't bike related. So yeah. I'm already there for the first one, but it's on a bicycle rather than a motorbike, but I'm doing it anyway. And it's located here in Los Santos. Los Santos. Now, I don't think these are part of the original game. I think that this is a mod introduced thing. I can't find it in a 100% list, and I can't find it in any, you know, list of things to do list, so I think it's part of the mod. Oh well, I'm doing it because it helps me out anyway. So let's get on with it.
Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. Warm it up, Kane.
Uh-huh. Bye bye. Alright, let's deliver some stuff. Oh god damn it. Of course that's gonna happen, isn't it? Well, if you didn't jump in the way of my bike, I wouldn't have broken your fucking ribs. Stupid woman. Yeah, this game, this minigame's not so hard. I mean, it kinda is. If, you know, you got no bike skill and your fingers get knackered, but,
you know. Whoa!
I'd pull off some mad bunny hop skills, but I ain't got no fucking, I ain't got no button assigned to it. I can't figure which button it was that I was using to do it earlier. I pressed every button on the pad, it's just not doing it anymore. Oh well, you don't need to do it here, so no point doing it. Hey. I'm a delivery man, I can't really help it.
You learn how to drive, jerk.
I'm sporting some very Italian colours at the moment. Also looking a bit Christmassy. It's just the way CJ rolls at the moment.
Watch the curb!
Oh, good for you.
I take myself very seriously.
What are these random quotes you get as you just ride by on a bicycle? I missed. Shit.
Hey, don't make me kick your ass, puto!
Pick it back up, that's good.
I had room to drive, I blast
that was
you.
All I wanted to do.
Growth where?
Yeah!
Oh.
Let's get off the construction site. Which only has a crane in it, it's not very construction in, but whatever. Fairly far out, one down here. Might as well go for him. Thank you for that, that was marvellous. I really needed that. Helped me out in every single way possible, knocking into you then, dude. Yeah, my cycle skill is maximum at the moment, so I can't really upgrade that. Whatever, I'm just doing it. Just doing this to show you that this is a courier mission. The other two are on bikes, so I will be gaining my bike skill up from there.
When I'm sober, I wish all my wives and kids could come back.
Aww. Poor old lonely cop. I assume that was the cop speaking, because he was right there as he said it. But I suppose it could have been someone else. Yeah.
Use your eyes.
I'm using them. Although my sense of smell and hearing is quite heightened, I'm using those also.
Here's on your demo.
Alright. What's that?
Joyride. Watch it!
Oh, for fuck's sake, every time I go around that corner I hit some stupid light fixture. I'm totally fucking moving.
Get the step.
Takes a while to get him started sometimes. Fucking hell, nearly had me there. Thank you.
I had a dream, and it died in San Andreas.
Oh my god. There it is, there's the marker. Oh god, two far away ones there. Let's go for them. Oh god, they're all far away, thinking about it.
Bandejo!
Grove Street mama suck my
dick. Nope, not happening today. I've got packages to deliver.
I'm looking for fools.
God, are they both on the pier? Oh, they're both on two different piers! Bullshit! thought they were on the beach. Glad I checked. Ah, and this isn't helping. Why is there shrubbery around this fence? Fucking... Oh my god, absurd. Oh, fucking absurd. There we go. Like I say, I'd bunny hop over it, but I ain't got no fucking control for it. I don't know how I undersigned it. I remember doing that. You move your blooming ass. At least the time's gone up to help me out. Fucking, why did you have to subscribe to the services, you stupid pisshead? There, that one's been on the floor. You fucking deserve it for being so far away. So does that knob end over there. Gordon Bennett will be the next Senate. You! I put the brakes on you, fucking arrogant game. You arrogant video game. No, fuck off. Whee! I can't get out the road, I need it. I need the road. Can't slow down, I'm on a timer. I already wasted a minute getting somewhere that's like two fucking yards away. Oof! To the back streets of the city now. At least I'm getting a workout. At least CJ's, you know, building up his muscle.
I want what he's on.
You want my bike? Fuck off. It's my bike. My bike. It's my bike to do my job. You can piss off. And these targets are a lot higher than I am, and I'm not going up. Okay, they're only there. What have to be so far away, mans? Now, is that really necessary for a fucking game to do that bullshit? Oh, and then I've got... Ah! Go away, fuck off all of you. I'm glad the time goes up on this, because I think I would have fucking failed it if it hadn't have done. Unless you double hate me.
Out of my way.
Ah, oh, fuckface. Where is the next one? I can't tell who's far away and who isn't. Oh my god, so I want him and then them. Holy shit, I'm not gonna get them done in time. No fucking way, how am I supposed to get them? Yeah, oh, especially if that bullshit keeps happening.
Get that heap towed.
It's a bike, it's not a heap. Ah! That was fucking asshole. That was the... Do you know what, I'm making it up that hill again. You can... Oh no, you fuck off, you Glendale cunt. You're a shit car, and you look ugly. Fucking try to run me over. Oh, thought I was going to give the copper a kiss then. Though he's not the San Fierro PD, I don't think he's into that. Well, then again, he might be. Okay, these numbskulls are below me, and I'm going up a hill. I think that makes me the tool. Hey, look! I am upgraded! I'm ripped! I was perfectly chiseled earlier. Wait, those little shits moving! I swear he was up here! I know he's not moving, I just thought it was higher up than what he actually was. And it's all the same kind of target as before. Hello guys. I know we're enemies, but I have a job to do, so please don't shoot at me. Got my thumb in half knackered. And over here. Over here to this industrial site. All items delivered.
Cabron!
What have I done? Now I've just got 3 minutes to bomb it back halfway to town. So, Gold Street do not suck ass, they suck nothing. Gold Street best. Gold Street master gang. We've got 3 minutes, I should be able to do it easy. If I don't have any fucking accidents, which I know I'm gonna. Like I nearly did there. Oh, I'm in the not so industrial bit. I'm heading off to downtown. Yeah, I got this after all the fuck ups. I got this. This please be the last fucking one. Good job. Let's work out your cut of the profits. Yeah! Asset acquired. This property will now generate revenue to a maximum of 2,000 daru. Make sure you collect it regularly. Why can't it just give me fucking auto money when it just maximise the money and then give me it instead of having to come collect it? Oi!
Jesus!
Fucking asshole. Okay, now it's off to San Fierro where I will be doing it on. What? I'll be doing it on another bike. Ah. A motorbike this time. Hippie Shopper in San Fierro in Hashbury is the next one to go for.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it, biatch.
God, he loves singing every time I come out of the menus, doesn't he? Alright. So he's on the cruiser bike, freeway and all that lot. I don't know if this was a feature that was cut, but I know that it was, you know, introduced by the mod. I don't know if he just did so, because there's no mention of it in like the feature list for original game or the mod. So I'm not. So, but I know it is from the mod. But I don't know if it was a cut feature or not, or if it was just something he decided to jam in, you know. But, you know, I'm doing it. So another one in Ventulas that I've got to do as well. On a moped. On a moped. A moped. Bike skill up a little bit. Ah, it's another mod thing. Okay, I should have noticed I was pointing to the adrenaline. And I missed out on that package. Oh well. They've got two now. Old noisy bike car seems to just get bikes and cars, vehicles in general. Over here once as well. I don't want to go that way, I want to go that way. Use that car as a ramp. Still fail. Good job, let's work out your career profit. Good, I hope. Totally bypassed all the traffic. Fear off course, I'm scratching my arm. Driving a straight line. Oh, I can see the next one, top of that hill. Killed an innocent, totally innocent fire hydrant. I'm sorry. I shall have to repay all of the fire hydrant family then. Oh, come on. Get it. There we go. Shouldn't have happened, I had my brakes on. Totally did.
Hey, moving it in.
Oh god, that cancels the road as well, doesn't it? I love going over that bit.
Thank you.
the last one or not? I doubt it. It's only the third. We got one more to do, I think. Unless I've got less time to do this. Because I'm on a bike, motorbike, rather than a cycle bike. Pathetic. Very appropriate for this game. So how, you know, innuendo-ish it is. You know the number one rule, right? Tell your mom you want balls for Christmas. Hopefully inside the Corona. Because you'll know you'll get them then. Next one at the police station. Now they're getting right here. Again. I know. Looks like it's further up north. The police have had their fill, have they? Wonder who wants it then?
Hi there. In you go.
Can't even talking to me. They have audible, hey there, in you go, to cops as well, to me, so obviously got a cop behind me. Got some Kevin MacLeod music now. I've forgotten what the song is, but it's a funk tune. Back down this road. Job. Let's work out your cut of the profits. Asset acquired! Ha-ha! This property will now generate a revenue of up to a maximum of $2,000. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and then I'm gonna go to San Fierro and then San Fierro. I can't get my words out. Last Ventorus, then do the last courier mission. The next one is outside of Burger Shot, one of the many, but at this particular one in That's Venturus, and it's this little white moped you get on. There we are. Basically the same thing, just on a different bike.
Get the fuck out of the way.
And yeah, this helps improve my bike skills, so it's all good. Bingo. I fucking swear that I swerved to avoid that. First.
What are you doing?
Not what I'm doing, it's fine.
Hey, move it, why don't you?
Costs a bit of money, doesn't it? Not really. Not when you see Jay. Dive, it's fine.
That word works.
It's getting dark and the lights are coming on. Black man on a moped, that's what it is. Oh, have you not seen that before? Need to get out more. It's not the horn, that button does nothing. There we go. Thank you. Well, that's not my problem. Sweet. Distant fucking customers. Stadium. And a horseshoe. Stadium and a horseshoe. It's all that you'll need to stay true. And why did I fucking do that? Why did I ramp? I thought there was like a little ramp there. The lighting threw me off. Oh my god, I'm sickened by this layout. Why is there no fucking entrance in there? Realistically fucking bumpy fucking curve. Right, let's just check the map and see which ones I've got to go for first. Two on the left. Fuck it, I'll go for that one in the middle first. It looks closer. Oh, there's the neon. You dicky. I'm gonna get greeted with another song. No? Fuck you then. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, 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 no. driven into the wall. No, 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 no. You get on the bike, you fucking arsehole. You're not conning me out of completing this mission. I know this game loves to con people, but it ain't fucking getting me. Bike skill's not really gone up, has it much? I think I'm gonna have to just start riding a bike everywhere, although I've done that anyway. I think now I've gotta start. Just doing it off camera and just like ride a bike around the state for a bit. Get my bike skill up. Because depending on how long this takes, depending on how long the other bike challenges take, I might just shove this in that video part 18, depending on how long it all takes. If it's just short length of time, like 20 minutes or so, if you know they're both that short, I'll just shove them both in the same video, both types of bike challenges. I'm not saying I'm gonna, I'm saying I might do depending on how long they are. So it's all good. Good. So there's lots of retroactivity going on. Music. Hopefully this is the last one. Yay! I bought a burger shop. Depending on how long this video took, and depending on how long when I get my bike skill up, the other videos the video takes, I may just merge them together. In which case, this will be part 28 and not part 31. But, I don't know yet. Either way, thanks for watching. Bye bye. Hope you enjoyed it. And, yeah. Have a good day.